Hello and welcome, my third type leaves. There are many Pokémon that not only have one type, but two. But I think there could be enough Pokémon with two types that actually would be able to have three, and it would make sense for those. So, without further ado, let's get into the Pokémon I think are deserving of a third type. First off, we have Butterfree. I think Psychic would fit it really well. It learns some good Psychic type moves, and actually I always thought it was Psychic, to be honest. And I think it would still fit. With Alolan Raichu, well, Water or Flying could be a third type. I mean, it is based on the surfing and flying Pikachu from Pokémon Yellow. And well, those moves were water and flying type, so it would fit. Paras and Parasect could be poison. Mushrooms can be pretty poisonous. And as parasites, they probably are. Then we have Magnemite, Magneton and Magnezone, which could be flying types. I mean, they're always levitating. That basically is flying. Maybe Alolan Exeggutor could keep psychic typing from before. It could. It fits, but it doesn't need to have it. Gyarados should be dark. I mean, it is a very mean-spirited Pokémon, and that's what that type is about. And I definitely think they should have exchanged flying type with dark type in the first place in Gen 2. I mean, we don't have any dark type Kanto Pokémon, but we have some that would really work. Like, as I said, Gyarados. And also Pharaoh. They would be pretty good dark types. Lapras could be a dragon. A water ice dragon would be an interesting typing, and Lapras is basically a sea dragon, so it works. Gala's legendary birds. I would have preferred it if they had dropped the flying type instead of thunder, ice and fire. But with three types, we could have both of those. Dragonite really should be water. Its Japanese name, Kairyu, even has the word for ocean in it. It basically means ocean dragon. Ocean. You find some amounts of water in the ocean, I think. Hoothoot and Noctowl. They should be psychic. They should be in the first place. Some of you might even think, wait, they weren't? As I have thought, I always was under the impression that they were psychic. I mean, they are owls, and they just would fit psychic perfectly. Ledian should really be a fighting type. It looks like a Kamen Rider, and those fight for justice. Most of them, at least. There are quite a few exceptions, but still. Yanma and Yanmega. Dragon. No, not simply because of Dragonfly. I think they have something dragon-like about them, and it would make them much more interesting. And then we have Slowking. Ice. As it also uses Shellder and Cloyster is an ice type, I think ice would fit. And giving it a third type would differentiate it more from Slowbro. Should they exchange Psychic with Ice or Water with Ice? I think that wouldn't really work, but more distinction between the two forms would be good. Steelix could be a Dragon type. I mean, it does look like a Steel Dragon. And it would be an interesting combo of types for Steelix. Why not? I always thought Tyranitar was ground. But no, it loses the ground type and gets the dark type. I mean, it's kinda okay. I would think ground dark would fit it more than rock dark, but... Well, if we remove the two-type limitation, it would be fine. Lugia, water. Come on. Ho-Oh should be a fairy type. It has strong healing capabilities. Fairy would fit with that. Celebi should also be a fairy type. And it should be the main type. It should be a fairy grass type. They should have dropped Psychic in Gen 6 and gave it Fairy. If we had three types, it could have all. But, I mean, it is a Forest Fairy. Shiftry should really be flying. It is based on a Tengu, and Tengu are known for controlling the wind with their leafy fans and all this stuff. Masquerain could keep the water type in this case. Sableye should be rock. Gems are a big part of it, and gems are minerals, so basically rocks. Numel and Camerupt also should be rock types. They are based on volcanoes, which are mountains, which are big rocks. Vibrava and Flygon should be bug type. I mean, they are based on antlions, and they basically are bugs. I think Dragonflying is fine, and I wouldn't exchange any of those types, but with a third type, yeah, give it bug. That would be good. Solrock and Lunatone. Lunatone should have the ice typing, and Solrock, fire. This would differentiate them from each other, and well, nights are cold and frosty, while days are warm and sunny, so ice and fire would fit them. Claydol is not a ghost type? Wait, what? It is a doll that came to life, just like Barnett. Really? It's not a ghost type? Come on! Lilip and Cradily should be water types. They are plants that live underwater. Instead of the rock type, they should have been water grass in the first place. With three types, yeah, keep your damn rock type in your stupid fossils. I'm sure glad they dropped that. Anorith and Amaldo. Also water, and well, for basically the same reasons as Lilip and Cradily. Relicanth, a dragon? I know, sounds strange, but it is the longevity Pokemon, and dragons are normally beings that live for a long time. It might not look like a typical dragon, but in games like these, dragons can take on many forms. Look at Vadis from Legend of Mana. It doesn't look like a typical dragon, but it still is one. Beldum, Metang and Metagross. Electric. They are partly based off of a supercomputer, and those need electricity to work. It would fit. Data basically is nothing more than electricity. It would make them even cooler as well. Maybe Beldum shouldn't be electric, might even be better if it was just Metagross, but it would fit in there somewhere. Latias and Latios. Fire and ice. First off, they fit their colors. Also, it differentiates them more. My main reason, however, was their two other typings. Dragon is effective against dragon, while psychic resists psychic. Fairy is neutral against ice, and both of these types are good against dragon, balancing them out nicely. Jirachi should be fairy grass. It is basically a wish-fulfilling star fairy. Based on Tanabata, where you hang your wish onto bamboo. So, bamboo is a plant, grass type, and fairy is very magical, wish-fulfilling. So, there you go. Roserade could be a fighting type. Basically like Meloetta, a fighting dancer. Drifloon und Drifblim, Dark. I mean, according to their dex entries, they kidnap and kill children. You could say that is a little bit dark, right? Stunky and Skuntank. Definitely flying. Because flying uses wind attacks like gust. And if something spins around, it creates wind. And what spins around a lot? Right, Beyblades. And Stunky and Skuntank surely let it rip. Huh? Drapion, Buck. I don't mind that it loses it, even though it is still a Buck. But Dark fits as well, and Poison should definitely stay. But with a third type, it could keep Buck. Rotom, Ghost. In the other forms, it could just keep Ghost in those forms. Crustle, Ground. There's Earth as well as Stone on its back. It could have both earthy types. Scraggy and Scrafty, Dragon. They do look like dragons to me. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. Tell me in the comments below what you think about that. Golurk, Fighting. It is basically a fighting robot. Also, it is used as a protector of stuff. And, well, fighting types are protectors of stuff. Pawnyard and Bisharp, Fighting. Yeah, kinda obvious since they are basically soldiers. Braviary should be fighting as well. And it shouldn't be normal in the first place. No, the birds shouldn't be normal at all. They should just be pure flying types. And fighting would fit Braviary really well, since it is associated with justice. White Kyurem and Black Kyurem could just keep their fire and electric type. I mean, they are part of a fusion and they only lose it because Pokemon can't have three types. But in this, they could just keep it. They would be pretty strong with this, but, well, they are legendaries. Dragalge, Water. I don't mind it losing the water type, but if we had three types, it should keep it. Hawlucha, Dark. Now hear me out. It shouldn't really be a third type, but you could make it a special thing, as in it being the only Pokemon that changes a type when shiny. Since its shiny has darker colors, it looks more like a heel, which are the bad guys in wrestling. So, a dark type. Just like Incineroar. Trevenant, Ice. Well, I want to give Gorgeist one. Its counterpart should also get one. I chose Ice because it is a dead tree and death is cold. And Ice would be good against grass. Gorgeist, on the other hand, could be Fire. Fire is good against grass as well. Hence the reasoning for the Ice typing of Trevenant. But I also chose this thinking about typical jack-o'-lanterns, which always have a candle in them. Unbound Hooper, Ghost. It shouldn't lose it, but Dark makes sense since it is an evil spirit in this form. But hey, again, three types solve this problem. Decidueye, Flying. Well, it could just keep it, why not? But I think the other starters should get a third type too, then. I chose some for them, but I'm not sure if I would prefer those or them just staying as dual types. Incineroar would be fighting, obviously. And Primarina, Psychic. I mean, It can enthrall its audience with its singing, and it is based on a siren, a mythological creature that hypnotizes humans with its voice. Hypnotizing is psychic in the Pokemon world, so that would fit. Minior. Fairy. Maybe only when it loses its shell. Maybe it could even lose the rock type then. But it is a star made out of magical light. Turtonator. Rock. I mean, its back is basically made out of rocks. Celesteela. Grass. It is based off of Kaguya Hime, which was found in a bamboo. And it basically is a bamboo, even though it's supposed to be a bamboo made out of metal. But why not? And lastly, Calyrex rider forms, grass. It should just keep them. With this, we covered all Pokemon I think are worthy of a third type, and of course, which type that would be. What do you think? Do you like some of these types? Do you have others in mind for other Pokemon maybe? Tell me in the comments below. Also, Hyper Beam on the subscribe button and that little bell while you're at it. And Mach Punch on like. Maybe follow me on Twitter to keep updated with new videos whenever I upload them. With this, I will see you next time. Bye-bye.